ozone. It's an oxygen vapor generator. It's probably an early form of
giving oxygen.
I thought it was a Victrola when I first looked at it. It was actually a medical device. This is like a modern day vaporizer. This would have been something that somebody would have used in home. Mm-hmm. Probably would have had to have some real money to be able to have your own oxygen vapor machine.
That's
in the
what
house.
I was thinking. Yeah.
Something like this be? I mean, don't make me have to use it.
I'd say about $175.
$175? Mm-hmm. Whew, let me think on that. I don't know how much.
Nice oak cabinet.
It's got a great cabinet, but I don't know.
You don't see something like that every day. It's gotta be $1,800.
Yeah, I would say it's definitely. It plugs into the wall, so it couldn't be.
It's gotta be. It doesn't purchase you see
yeah,
that.
There's
I didn't know
plug
that.
In the back here.
Well, I'm not.
See, this would plug, this plugs into the wall.
Oh,
so.
Man, I just dropped my phone.
I just dropped a lot because that would be electricity, you know what
yep,
I mean?
Yeah, you're right.
I mean, I'd take a chance on it for $75. Mm-hmm. I mean, I don't know what the market is on oxygen vapor machines, but it's kind of cool.
It is. What's
our name? I'd split with you at 80.
There you go. You and I stay on 80.
All right. It takes a special guy. You know what I mean? You know what it took today? It took me.
I like Frank. He was just like a little teddy bear. He reminded me of my dad. My dad is short. He looks so much like my father.